Hello, everybody.
Oh, hello. Yeah, something that's about.
Happy Friday. We've made it again, haven't we? We've made it. We have made it. Hi, Carl. Hi, Swanjan. Hi, Phil. Yo, Bell admin popped in. Hello. Oh, such a rush on a Friday night to get this going. We made it, Swanjan. Sounds like a song, that, doesn't it? Happy Friday, we made it. Woohoo! Party time. Oh, Swanjan's got a special party this weekend, don't you, Stig? Because it's his birthday Sunday. Yes, Sunday. 5 years ago, Stig was born. I'm having a cigarette first, I'm professional. Oh, I need it after. I can't look left, by the way. My neck's gone. There's always one part of my body that goes with this. It's not a disease, Denzel. It's not a disease. What's his name? Del Boy. It's not a disease, Del Boy. It's an ear infection. Ah, that's what it is it? An ear infection. Boyce is now in charge of the sandwiches. Now, I'll tell you what I'm going to have to do, Carl. I'm going to have to not cross any roads on the way up to the pub, because I can only look right. I won't be able to see anything coming left. I just can't turn my neck left, only a little bit. I'm a cripple. Yes, I said cripple, not nipple. What you like, you lot. Walk back. Yeah. I'm alright. It just means if I want to look left, I have to turn my whole body left. I will learn Mr. Sandman at some point. That's it, Stig. If there's any stupid mooses on the left, I'm screwed, because I won't see them coming. Carry a mirror to look in. I'll get beat up. They'll think I'm one of them pretty boys. Says, look at him, looking at himself in mirror. Let's get him, boys. Then that'll be it. I'm a goner. I won't even make it to play the bingo. Can't be having that. I'm not missing my bingo. No, no way. Mark, stop. Stop what? Can't stop playing keyboard. You stupid boy. Otherwise, what there's bloody point in being here? I've got a picture thing ready. Guess the picture, that stupid game. You know, the fixed game. It's riddled with fixedness. Number three. Our usual Friday night tune. Pink Panther, Mr. Bit, make your bloody mind up. What are you doing? Are you doing the picture quiz already? Wrong. Not Pink Panther, Mr. Bean. No, Benny Hill. No. Hey, did the screen go blank then? Or am I seeing things? Do we have a host then? We got a problem? Hiya, Mark Hodgern! Hey, aren't you got the week? You've got this weekend off, aren't you, Mark? Hello, Katrina! Twas but Katrina's birthday last Wednesday. What, no, was it? No, it wasn't. That was my mum's birthday. It was my mum's birthday Wednesday. I've lost my days. I don't know where I am. Hi, Connor! Happy Friday to you all. Stick songs coming up. Usual Friday tune. No, 120, not 121, thank you. I'm sorry if I'm boring you, I'm boring myself. I'm gonna play now. Hi, Bob! Here we go. can't help that bit at the end. Can't help it. Keyboard, we were doing some weird things when I pressing these style control buttons. Never a dull moment on this stream, is there? Yo! Jeremy! Hollier! Yeah, I played it better, Stig. Thanks, Carl, Katrina, Mark Hodgson, Rita. Hey, Charlie, Rita. Swadgen 77. Great start, says Stig. Swadgen 77, a.k.a. Stig. Not the Top Gear Stig, or are you? No, it's not the Top Gear Stig, or are you? You're not the Top Gear Stig, are you, Stig? Or are you? Discuss. Cheers, Phil. Mark Hodgson 201. I need my list. We have a request, we have a request. Justin, we have a request, request. Ooh, what's that? The Spinners, 1972. Come on, Arlene, oh, I swear. I'm not coming on, Arlene, I'll get arrested. Ba-dum. Okay, okay. Gone past it. Ooh, not that fast. You are the Top Gear Stig, I knew it. Or are you? Uvavu. Urano. Fucking it. I'll be back. Don't know what happened there. The internet totally cut off. I mean, the router disconnected. totally disconnected. Yes, Tourette's. I can't help it. Hey, Kevin! I was forthwith here. I apologise for my Tourette. And Margin, hello. Yeah, we just got cut off. They cut us off. I was in mid-flight, and then it all went dark. But we're back now. Welcome back, Killed Children. Today, Johnny's going through the square window. Along with the keyboard and the internet router. How much of the song did you get? I can play it again if you want. Let me know. Or we'll move on. Moving on up. Moving on out. Time to break free. Nothing can stop me. Anyhows, you had no sound margin. Oh, bugger. Just sing to you. Are you mad, Rita? You know what happened last time I sang? I got arrested. I'll never forget it. I'm too pretty to be in a cell. Anyway, it was an ordeal. I was sat in a corner for hours sucking my thumb afterwards, anyway. So, do you want me to play that song again or do you want a different one? A different one, Mark Hodgson, 211. Let's see if we can get a full song. Could it be I'm falling in love with you, baby? Not played this for a while. Not played it for a long time, to be honest. Give it a go. By the Spinners, 1972. Let's give it a shot. There might be a lot of mistakes with this one. Thank you. honest, I knew there'd been mistakes. I knew there were going to be mistakes with that one. Anyone need a comb? I've got loads. Anyone need a comb? Marjan? Mark? Rita? Kevin? Swanjan? Wanna comb? Oh, I'll never run out of a comb for the rest of my life. Ah, thank you, Mark Hodgson, thank you. Thank you, Rita. Swanjan, Connor, Marjan, thank you. Hiya, Coroido. Hiya, Urban Fakir. I got enough keys now because it'll go into the codes. Anyway, sold it. You bugger. What do you want next? Another tune. Hey, good song request, by the way, Mark Hodgson. I've not played that for ages. Oh, I've just remembered one. I've not written that down. I was supposed to be learning this. I don't think it was that one. I'm losing it. Urban Fat Kids live this Sunday. None of us will be there. No, we're all going to a fair. Yes, we're all going to a fair. Lee won't be there. I'm a rebel, yeah, I'll have to remember that one. Rebel, yeah. I'm a rebel. Sticks party Sunday. Oh, Rita, yeah, I saw your saxophone. Yes, I did say sax. Let's do that one. My brain's gone dead, hold on a sec. Style. Latin. A cha-cha-cha, rock cha-cha. That's it. Me do tempo 140, I think. Stop. Then we memorise that. Then we find a saxophone. We need a saxophone. Rock sax, it's a decent one. Then I memorise that. Things I do for you, look. Okay, we're ready. Return of Lost Palmer 7 by Madness. Crazy. Rita. Cool blimey, I said. Cool blimey. Yeah, not messing about. Can't beat a bit of Lost Palmer 7, can you? Yay! Thank you, Swanger. Thank you, Rita. Thank you, Coronel. Thank you, Jeremy. Thank you, Mark Hodgson. Thank you, Connor. Thank you, Phil. I need a beer, oh my dear, I sound sincere. Do you know any Wet Wet Wet, Mark? It's my girlfriend's favourite band. Well, I know it's been Wet 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 for the last 12 months. Outside, that is. The rain. Here comes the rain again. No. Talk to me like lovers do. So baby, talk to me like others do. There is actually a couple, you know, Connor, that I've not touched for a long time. Will the cake be moist? It will be if you leave it outside, because you can more or less 99% guarantee it'll be bloody raining outside. I'll tell you them. I tell you, the umbrella stalls must have made a killing in the United Kingdom this year and last year. A killing. Killing. A killing for a shilling. A shilling for a killing. Yeah, Connor. Lovers all around me. It's not. The feeling that I'll have a go for you, Connor, for your bird, t'other off, your lass.
Thank you.
Yeah, that's about as much as I can get with that, Connor. Not done it for a long time, that one. Ooh. Hiya, Kevin. Godding. Hello. We have two Kevins in the chat now. Thank you, Swadjam. Thank you, Kevin. Thank you. Hey, little Jimmy Riddle Show.
Love you, Jimmy. Hiya. Hiya, Jimmy.
Thank you, Carl. Thank you, Katrina. Thank you, Mark Hodges. Thank you, Richard. Thank you, Jimmy. Thank you, Phil. Thank you, Connor. You're welcome, Connor. You're very welcome. You know I'll always try and play a request. Thank you, Colonel. Thank you, Bob. Question mark. And the other one is... The other one is, I can't remember. Oh, how's it go now? We'll try this one.
Thank you.
stop that, I'm losing it.
Yeah, like I said, I've not played that for a long time. I'm surprised I remembered that much, to be honest.
Anyway, there you go. That's the couple of wet ones for you, Connor. And your bird, your lass, your other half, your girlfriend. There you go. Thank you, Mark Hodgson, with request 143. Thank you, Katrina, Rita, Carl H, Phil Fiddle, Swandron 77, in at number one, down from number three, Bob MUK. Where is Dawson? Les Dawson has arrived. Les Dawson's always here. He possesses me. Margin's left a bottle outside in a car and she cannot find a car. That's going to be a problem, Margin. That's going to be a problem. Amazing talent you've got, Mark. Thank you, Connor. To be able to play these tunes on the spot. Oh, thank you. Well, I mean, yeah, like I say, I've not done that for ages, Connor. Not done it for ages. And even then, I was still trying to perfect it. But that's ages ago. 143, Mark Hodgson, wasn't it? Still can't look left. It's a good job, God gave you two eyes, isn't it? Love Changes. Ooh, not played this for a while. This is a nice song. Not that fast though. Okay. Love Changes Everything, Clammy Fisher. I am not going to swear, there's ladies present, for I weren't really swearing, I wasn't swearing. Take two. Oh God, help me, please. See, when you get professional streamers like Kevin and Lee, Urban Fat Kid, they don't have Tourette's on their stream, do they? No, I do. I'm so disgusted with myself. Right, hold on. Take two. Thank you. Wow, that was hard work. That was hard work, man. Woman. Pets. Insects. Thank you, Mark Hodger. Thanks for the request. Pick easy ones, pick easy ones. Thank you, Katrina. Thank you, Jimmy Riddle. Thank you, Carl H. Thank you, Phil. Thank you, Rita. Thank you, Urban Fat Kid. Mildred's never touched any sort of drugs. Meanwhile, that Pinocchio puppet Marjorie's got in a glass cabinet at the back of the room. Its nose has grown. Anyway, moving on. Thank you, Connor. What shall we play next? I did have a song in mind, I forgot what it is now. Are you off, Connor? Take care, bro. Thanks for popping in. Oh, I had a song in mind, I can't remember what it was now. Bugger. You tell me of everything, the sweetest song that I can sing. Oh, baby. Oh, baby. You tell me of everything. Oh, baby. Oh, thank you, Kevin. Hey, thanks for popping in, Kevin. I hope to see you this Saturday. I've been rather busy these last few weeks with the bike. It's a long story, but it's running sweet now at the minute. Touch wood, touch wood. It's running fantastico. Kevin wants nibbles. Well, if Kevin wants nibbles, he should have nibbles. No squibbles. Get the nibbles. Let's play this one. I can't remember what style. Oh yeah, I can. Well, I still keep buggering that bit up. When I stop playing the song, I can do it. I don't know. Thank you, Swanger. Thank you, Marco John. Happy Friday. Thank you, Katrina. Thank you, Phil. Bloody Ollie. Thank you, Swanger. Thank you, Rita. Thank you, Marjorie. Thank you, Phil. Thank you, Jimmy Riddle Show. Oh, ba. 70s chart country. Ooh, what's that? What's that style? I'm sitting at home eating my beans, la la. I'm sitting at home eating my beans, la la. I got up the other morning, my bum was feeling sore. I ate my beans and tromped all the way home. Yeehaw! I'm sitting at home eating my beans, uh-huh. I said I'm sitting at home eating my beans, uh-huh. When I get up in the morning, my bum is very sore, and then all of a sudden I let it rip. Whoa. It went. Thank you. That's an original. It will be on Spotify in the next few hours. Thank you very much. Thank you. Thank you. There's a version two of it. My mom and pa are sitting at home eating beans. That'll be next in the charts. I've no pop. I'm as dry as a nun's crotch. 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 Country blues, This is version two of eating my beans, That should be recorded, I don't know about that, Katrina. It will ruin music forever. And ever. Forever and ever will be. I don't know what to play, everybody. Let's try this one. Not played this for a while. Oh, do I play that one or this? Oh, I'll just play this one. That got so messy at the end. What time is it? I've got time for a see ya. Double margin. I don't know what you mean. Double top. Game, set, match. Topless darts. You know. Topless darts at Roehampton. We haven't done a horse race for ages, have we, actually, thinking about it? It's because this picture quiz has took my time up. Thank you, Swanson. Thank you, Katrina. It sounded all right, did it, Phil? Nice one. If you think it sounded okay, then it sounded okay, I think. Rita, Coroidal Margin, thank you. 157, Swanson. How many in are you, Stig? Let me guess. Six, what time is it? 6-2 or 7-2? I'm guessing. Place your bets. 40-1, I'm coming in, 5-1, 5-2, and 3-4, 3-4, and 100-1. On 7-2, 6-2! Really, Swanson? God damn! I'm so clever. See, me and Stig's got a psychic connection when it comes to Voos. I don't know what a connection is, anyway, so it must be a new word I've just invented. Connection, not connection. Thanks, Kevin! You're not lagging behind, are you, Kevin? Dr. Mark and Dr. Stig. We should be doctors, shouldn't we, Swanson? Because me and Stig has proven that booze me and Stig's discovered that booze is good for you. In moderation. Of course. What do you mean, nope, Rita? Yes, you are lagging behind, Kevin. Stupid internet. 157. I think that's Stig's Lionel Richie, isn't it? On this Friday evening, as we draw near to the end, Running with the Night by Lionel Richie from 1983. 'Twas a very good year. Booze makes you forget double dubbers. Forget words. I forget them all the time, Phil. Whether a booze or not. Fingers. That's a quick snippet of a song I have been making my own. I tried it last night. I don't know if anyone... Did you hear it, Lee? I made it into a song. Sod it. Hi, Mike Sinkey. Let's prepare the keyboard for Stig's tune. Soon to be birthday boy Stiggy. On Sunday. I'll play my birthday song for Stig Saturday. Is that alright, Stig? Woo-wee! Good lad. Whoa, what's that? What's going off here? Memorise that. That's Stig racing round Donington. Phil's just remembered he's got cheddars. Fantastic. I love cheddars. What's it, Phil? I've been eating them at work. What's it? Can't stop once you start eating what's it? Okay, one more tune and then we'll finish off with picture quiz, see the 40 for 2. Anyway, round 69. House! Lovely jubbly. Legs 11-11. Okay, the door 21. No. Doctor's orders number 9. Unlucky for some 7. No, it's 13, that, isn't it? Lucky for some 7, unlucky for me 13. And the pen. Thanks, Jimmy. Thanks, Carl. Thanks, Rita. Thanks, Swadjan. Thank you, Phil. Stupid game, Rita. I agree. 4 applauses. Thanks, Bob. Thank you, Bobby. Thanks, Caroidal. One more tune then. What shall it be? 139, Caroidal. Alrighty then. And that is when Smokey says... Oh, I love you, Caroidal. Not that way, but... Rabbit. Not played this ABC for ages. No, because I'm not really sure how it comes across. My version. Let's do it though. When Smokey Sings, classic 80s this one. Let's go. Yeah, that's my version. Hiya, Peter DeVoe. How you doing, Peter? Right then, we'll finish with picture quiz, silly 40-foot-o. Shall we? Picture quiz time. Turn off keyboard. Thank you, Jimmy Middle. Thank you, Peter. Thank you, Rita. Peter, Rita. That rhymes. Thank you, Phil. Thank you, Carl. Thank you, Peter. Thank you, everybody. See you, Kate. Thank you very much. Mike. Thank you. It's a mystery to you. Picture quiz. Are you ready? Fingers on the buzzers. Okay. I'm just getting my chat on screen so I can see. It's a Ken Dog, a tribute song for the comedy genius. What the hell's that? Yeah, we don't know, do we? No, I don't want to exit YouTube. Technology's getting worse. Subscribe! I want to get to 1.33k subscribers. I must be close. Right. So, we need to go here. Can you still hear me? Testing 1, 2, 3. Testing 1, 2, 3. So I do believe you can hear me. Okay. So, hands on the bovers, pavement pizza, American, no. Beatles, no. Birthday cake, no. You're trying to guess it, aren't you? You're trying to guess it. Before it's even ready. Are you ready? I know what I'm going to do now with these pictures. I'm going to start from the edge and work my way in, rather than random. Here we go then. Fingers on the buzzers. Pink Panther Swanger, no. Mr. Beat Beater, no. Bingo Pay College, no. Says Peter, no. A ceiling says Rita, no. The big white porcelain telephone says Colonel, no. Public toilet, I'll give you off a point for that call. Urinal, it's not a urinal, no. Me says Peter, no. Public toilet, toilet's been served. Hand dryer, Phil. Hand dryer. Well done, Phil. I must say that looks a lot cleaner than the one in the gents in our pub. Yes. Well done, Phil. Kitchen floor. Suspended ceiling. It looks like a suspended ceiling, doesn't it, Coroidal? The tiles. Before you saw the hand dryer. It'd be a bit strange if there was a hand dryer on a suspended ceiling, wouldn't it? Yeah, could dry your hair with it. Next one. Are you ready? Concentrate, Rita. Come on. Yeah, that was a bit rude, that, doesn't it? That first bit. I can't remember what this is. Oh, I can't remember what this is. You thought it was a jet plane? An arm, says Rita. No. Well, it's an arm. But that's not the full story of the picture. A keyboard monkey, says Rita. No. A monoclonic? No, Rita. Jimmy Savile. Come on, no, it's not Jimmy Savile. No. Welding, says Phil, no. Peter says me again, no. An alien? Possible. Oh, it's not an alien. A paint sprayer, Rita, no. Not. It's quite a difficult one, isn't it? It's not something you see every day. Says Peter. I mean Jimmy Middle. No. Gives you call to call, says Peter. A fishing rod call. No. Oh my god, a gynecologist, Coroidal. No. It is candy floss. I'll give you that, Jimmy. It's a candy floss machine, but it is candy floss. At the end of the day. Well, that could be Jimmy Okeroidal because they both flashed up more or less one after the other on my screen. So it might show different on the phone, I don't know. I'll give it you both. Jimmy Riddle and Coroidal. Well done. A chicken stuffer, Rita. A bloody chicken stuffer. Someone washing clothes, says Peter. Stupid bloody guy, man. Here comes the last picture then. Are you ready? Are you ready? Last picture, please. Yeah, even though I can get this one. An alien making machine. Hello, Regent Knight. Sweet chicken. It's not sweet chicken. No, it's not sweet chicken. This is hard, says Peter. I hope you're talking about the game. Yes, here we go. It's slowly revealing. Grass, says Swanjan. Half a point for that, Swanjan. There is black grass there. Give Jimmy the point. I'll have the floss, says Coroidal. Right then. Jimmy gets the point. Gardening services, says Regent Knight. No. No. A cow, says Rita. No. Me peeing in the back garden, says Peter. No. Oh, I think this is a hard one. Unless you've seen this TV show. Ah, there's a clue. TV show. I don't think you're going to get it. There's a big clue there, look. There's a big clue. Peter, no. Garden swing, says Bob, no. Sean the sheep, call, no. A goat, says Peter, no. A burberry, says Peter. Jimmy Riddle, says Superman. I don't believe it. Is it Superman? Is it Superman, Jim? Is it? Is it? Is it? It's Superman. Can anyone remember the theme tune? Supergran it is, Jimmy! Well, yet again, Rita gets no point. Rita, you're slacking. What's happened? Rita, what's happened? There we are then. It's the end of the picture quiz. So, Coroidal, Phil and Jimmy score points. Who else scored a point? I can't remember now. I've lost it. Fucking stupid fixed game. Of course it's fixed. They're all fixed. Everybody's games are fixed, even though they tell you different. Well, say bye-bye, Granny. Oh, bye-bye, children. Good night. Enjoy the rest of your evening. And I'll see you all very soon. I'll leave you with a little riddle. Totty-byes, everybody. Thanks for being here. Ta-ra. Thank you. Bye.